And the first go eat the flesh off your body. But then he looked at the brother and said, but what is well with you? Will you remember me? Oh, glory. When you didn't have no money, and now God bless you with some money, will you remember him? A songwriter said, Jesus, I'll never forget what you have done for me. I'll never forget how you set me free. I want to get into y'all. Remember the day when God brought you out. The day when God delivered you. Oh, so when it get well with you, will you remember him? Because I can remember the time when I didn't have nothing. I remember the time when I wasn't fitting to live and yet wasn't ready to die. But Jesus, that lily of the valley, that bright morning star, that stone yard, you died on the mountain, that great rock in a weary land. Somebody called Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ. Somebody called Jehovah Jireh, he's our provider. And I come to tell you, if you see me and forget about me, that's all right. But if you meet Jesus and forget about Jesus, you've lost everything you have. Oh, Jesus is all that you need. If you look to Jesus, he'll make it all right. If you hold on to Jesus, he'll pick you up, turn your life around. I know sometimes we get in trouble, but look at Joseph down in prison. Didn't know where he was going to go, but Joseph made up in his mind, I'm going to stay right here. I trust in God. And I won't surrender, cause God is on my side. And if God be for me, he's more than the world against me. It may look dark, it may be cloudy, the storm raging in your life. But have I not known, have I not heard, the everlasting Father, the Creator of the end of the earth, of his understanding. He can be power to the faint. Him that have no mind, he increases strength. Even the young faint and be weary. The youth fail and the young man shall let him fall. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. Not that we weep as the eagle, they'll run. Let not be weary. So when the storm of life is raging, don't give up, but hold on, hold on, keep on passing, hold on, keep on praying. Cause God is just a prayer away, and God is standing by your side. Say yes! Oh, glory, when it's well with you, don't forget about it. When I was in trouble, it brought me over. Nobody but you, nobody but you. You picked me up, you restored the joy of my salvation. I can't forget what you've done for me. I can't forget how you brought me out. So when I get blessed, I'm gonna keep on praising. When I get blessed, I'm gonna keep on doing your will. I'm gonna be the one that hang it now. Somebody said, I believe I'll run on. See what the end gonna be. I gotta make it to the shit if it caught my life. Say yes! Glory! Oh, glory! So you may be in the midst of a storm. You might feel that you are in a fire burning, but hold on, hold the God, and don't give up, cause God will bring you out. Now Joseph was yet in prison, but God had him in the right place. So at last, when they were restored, they were back serving Pharaoh. Pharaoh had a dream, and nobody could interpret the dream. How many of y'all know that God got all knowledge? God God. I'm a slave. All you gotta do is call God till they call Joseph out of prison. And Joseph interpreted that dream. I come to tell you that God gonna use what he put in you. God gonna use what he instilled in you. All you gotta do is stay there. Wait on God. Something in my spirit there, and y'all have heard the story about the rich man that had a wife, and then he had only one son, and the son, oh, he beat him in death and went on. It was him and his wife. So the rich man said, we got all of these possessions that nobody to leave them to. So he told him that when I die, take my goods and take them and have an auction and offer all these goods at the auction. Let them bid on it. So the rich man and his wife both went in the church. So they called the auction and they got there at the auction. And then the auctioneer said, the first thing that I have here to bid on is a portrait of the rich man's son. Who's gonna bid on this portrait? Everybody sits there. Nobody would be. Finally, a little old woman raised up $2 for the poultry. So the auctioneer said, $2 going once, $2 going twice. Who gonna say three? Nobody said three. So the little woman for $2. So the auctioneer closed the book up and told the people, you can go home now. The auction is over. They said, but wait a minute. What about the condominium? What about the road walls? What about the Mercedes-Benz? But then the auctioneer said, my brothers and my sisters, if you had only read the Father's will, if you read the will, then you would have known that whoever get the Son gets everything. Get the Son, the Son of God, Jesus. Say